The trial started today for a former Arlington police officer who shot and killed a woman while firing at a dog. Ravi Singh is facing a charge of criminally negligent homicide in this case. Singh was indicted by a grand jury back in 2020. If he's convicted, he faces up to 2 years in prison and a $10,000 fine.